little bigger. All right, you're getting bigger.
Oh yeah, rocking the flip-flops with socks. Oh, I had some socks in the backpack and my feet were, I think, getting burnt, so yep, I'm doing it. Huge fish back here under the tree when I was fishing the docks, just sitting there in the shade. Feels good. Big one. It's a big one. Big one. Biggin, biggin, biggin. Woo! Yeah! Holy sh! Big dog. I gotta wait.
5.2, new PB. Guys, biggin.
Biggin.
Look at this release.
Big old bucket mouth.
All right. That was awesome. Drop shot, see-through baits, shimmy. There he goes. Woo! That was awesome, guys. You know, I fished all by the fishing dock, along those rocks, by the bushes, caught a couple little guys as you saw over there. And I went across to the docks on the other side, saw a bunch of big bass, and was just sight fishing and had like one bite, but I just couldn't get anything to hook up. So I just kind of came back toward the ramp. I was fishing a little bit before I was about to leave. A couple of my little spots where I always seemed to hook up fish, and right down the rocks, and boom, I had them. Couldn't tell how big until I saw them on that first jump. I don't know if we caught on video, but it was awesome, man. Getting my PB on the lagoon again, and he was pulling drag and fighting. I was backing up the boat because I was about to get blown into the rocks by the wind, but yeah, it's awesome.